Como é que lida, não lida, tão cuidando da minha
vida. The Fury, he punches long, and when you punch like that,
and he likes to do like this.
So when he punches long, then you got those short punches inside. So hit him, boom, hit him around. And when he throws him around like waffle, boom, that'd be right, hard punch to the body. Like when I watch it, they got the uppercut. He went right uppercut, right?
Overhand.
No, the uppercut, you're the guy.
The left.
Yeah, but he's him uppercut. There's always the illusion. Hit me first. Boom, boom.
Yeah, because when somebody gets you, the first reaction is this.
Yeah. Never one punch, always more than one punch.
Yeah.
One punch, bring that. Boom, boom. Combination.
You used to have a Reese say numbers out to you.
Yeah. Boom. Boom. Yeah. All the even numbers of the right hand, odd numbers of the left hand.
I know that.
What?
All the even numbers.
Right.
Like 2, 4, 6, 8. Right.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Like, he's got crazy long reach.
Yeah.
When you would fight guys with long reach, you could still have to go in.
Yeah, you know, because they have to reach. You have to go here, counter, go here, counter. You know what I mean? You got to go in fast and move your head. You got to make them go. When you come fast, you go in 2 punches. I think they go straight punch or hook. You anticipate. There's no way you're going to get in close.
But I don't know what my, but I have a, it's very hard for me to move like this way.
Like what?
Like from the right to go out and
right. Why do you do that? What do you mean? How do you get your right? You want to go this way?
Yeah.
Well, if you want to go this way, how are you going to go?
Here.
Up here. Okay? Yeah. You got to get this
way.
You got to get this side. You got to get the fence. You got to get the side. It depends. Like you do like this. You got to go. You go to the kid, didn't you?
Yeah.
You got it. The guy that you go to is the outside. But you can't hit him. Right here, nobody can hit him. Right here. Boom.
And move that side is very
difficult. You don't think you're fat, but when you're fighting, you're fat.
Yeah.
You say it's difficult, but he doesn't really get
it. Yeah.
Why is it difficult for me?
No,
I saw him do it easy.
He's been doing it since he's a kid.
For me, like, when I try to practice, I used to, like, I move on his ways. Okay.
That's what I'm doing, right?
Like,
well, it took my legs to make this move. Yeah. How it is. You know? My legs always been the power.
Let me move on.
The power is there.
You got a lot to do, brother. I got to move those legs. Hey, where my lawyer at?
Okay.
Perfect.